In today's KCRI3 Kitchen, we are cooking a modern meal with an ancient spice. We're talking about ginger. Joining me is Shankari Iswaran, an instructor at the Sacramento Natural Foods Co-op, and we're going to be talking about a mini cooking school for adults in just a moment. But first, let's talk about this ancient spice,
yes.
Ginger.
Mm-hmm.
And I mean, do you have a little bit of the history on it?
Yes, it's a very, very ancient spice, and it's grown in India a lot, mm-hmm. and almost most of Asia. And what ginger does is it's just not something that you add to a dish to kick it up.
Right.
It has a lot of medicinal qualities to it. Mm-hmm. Like it has an anti-inflammatory compound, and mm-hmm. it's called gingerol. Mm-hmm. And what it does is it helps reduce, joint pain. And somebody
arthritis,
who has
things like that.
Exactly.
Okay.
And it aids in digestion and so on and so forth.
Now, when you cook with it, is it the rule of thumb that a little goes a long way with ginger?
Yes. So if you use like 2 fresh teaspoons of ginger a day in your cooking,
okay.
that's going to help you a lot.
Okay.
It's good for you, and that's what we're going to do in our class on October 8th. We're doing a class where we're going to focus on ginger, starting from a salad to a dessert we're going to make with ginger. And today at the co-op, actually, we have a free preview class,
mm-hmm.
so the public is welcome. They can
mm-hmm.
come in and see a small mini demonstration of a class, and you get discounts on a few classes in fall. And then if you sign up online in October, you get 10% discount.
And a lot of fun. We got about a minute left, so why don't we put this together?
So it's going to be cloves and onions that's sitting in right here. And then carrots, it's freshly grated. And you can make this with leftover rice that you would go to a restaurant and have.
Which is a good use for it, and very aromatic. We got ginger and we got cloves here.
Exactly, and then we're going to add the minced ginger right here.
Okay.
And that's why we're not adding too many spices, because we want the flavor of the ginger mm-hmm. to be the main thing
mm-hmm.
here.
As you're whipping this together, I have bought ginger before for some Asian dishes, things
mm-hmm.
like this. And I don't know how much to buy. I wonder how long it's going to last, because I don't use it every day, every week.
That's an awesome question you asked me, because with ginger, you can have fresh ginger like this, throw it in the freezer, go ahead and take a mincer, mince it up like
it'll
this,
be fine.
Do a saran wrap,
well, very good.
Wrap it and freeze it.
All right, so the miracle of TV is she whipped this up. This is what she's making here is the ginger and carrot rice.
Mm-hmm.
Delicious. It smells fantastic. Again, this weekend, Co-op is hosting a class focused solely on cooking with ginger. It's Saturday at 10 a.m. Thank you so much
Thank
for
you.
Joining us.
Thank
we
you.
Appreciate it. We'll be right back.
And it's done.